He's right. You give that to Caroline. He's not wrong. He had more of a concerned look on his face than anything. That was cool as hell. I love this game. Hey man, you good? In accordance with protocol, Death's Head's chief research scientist will be wearing an all-white uniform. All right, Laskovich, find the Nazi with a white uniform and steal his identification papers. That's your ticket to the lunar base. He will be in one of the train cars there. Why did he just start opening fire? That doesn't make sense to hit, like... Okay, I guess he would be a little freaked out as to... the fuck just happened, kind of thing. Ooh. Rocket launcher, you say? I think I killed him. Woo! I think he's gone too now. Oh shit. That's not good. That's not good at all. I don't know if I'm going the right way or if I just did huge glitches, but I did it. Sick shit, bro. Sick shit. Ah! Sick shit. Huh. I didn't think so. The spindly torque. What the fuck, man? Oh, did kill him. Whoa. That was a bug if I've ever seen one. Oh, I get in it later. Thanks. I guess we gotta grab all the ammo we can get, huh? I can't really tell if I have like free reign to do as I please. No, because I just got that blue arrow there, so definitely not. Oh, maybe. Spaceman, I'll show you a thing or two about space. I love space. Hey, the whole thing fucking disappeared. It's pretty good that these are all modular, because that's realistic. Asshole. Isn't that thing supposed to be silent? Alright, five now, it's five shots. These are like special troopers, I guess. Getting annoyed. Why is there two? Oh, when was there two? I should say. When was there two? My bad. I don't English very well. Okay. Well, I made a dumb mistake. I moved up too quickly on that guy with the rocket launcher. I need this. Be patient, be patient. Be patient. I got it. Yeah, buddy. Whoop. Jesus. Jesus Christ, can you just eat the bullets, please? Thank you. Holy shitballs. Oh my fucking Jesus. Okay. Whoa boy. We're really getting into the fray here, huh? All right, this isn't bad. I can work with this. Stressing out over here. Getting it done though, I'm getting it done. We're gonna make our way to the new game soon enough. Sorry, I'm not very talkative. It's one of those days, I guess. It's just a little on the sleepy side. A sleepy little baby. Are you fucking kidding me, game? That's, you guys did me dirty there. That was dirty. That was dirty. You did me bad. I'm not cool with that. That was dirty. That's how I roll. Alright, let's just keep spraying and praying. Damn it! Welcome back! Not even dancing is watching. Yeah, I know, I got no viewers, but that's alright. I'm recording for the streams. You are gay. Recording for that money on YouTube? There is no money on YouTube. There's absolutely no money on YouTube, dude. There used to be money doing YouTube, not anymore. If nobody's donating anymore, you're pretty much fucked. There's nothing. Well, that hurt.
That was dope.
Yeah, the not the name of Frankenstein was actually just the monster.
I don't like to kill. I only kill because I has to.
You know, not too long ago, you were like uber pissed off. I hate these guys, dude. They're so fucking lame. Stupid way to die. Hang on, I'm hacking. 10 out of 10, I understand. Yeah, that was fucking ridiculous. What?
Anybody else want some?
Yeah, that was ridiculous.
Fucking hell, Blasco. A nautical wagon is right below you. Look over the edge and there it fucking is.
I'm really tired of these guys.
Stupid way to die.
Got the papers. Now what?
We need to move fast. The lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the London Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.